The Uganda Cranes, who are in Group A, will play their first game against Congo DRC on Saturday. I want to wish the team the best of luck in this tournament.
The most important for me is to give some emotion to the fan, sure, but we are focused on our work.
I saw Uganda playing very well. You know, I'm excited, man. And the fact that this place has good luck, and I think we're going to qualify. My prayer worked. I think we're going to go to the final.
Nangu byo mupira. Mutu bie. Aba Uganda, mutu bie.
I'm team Uganda all the way.
Uganda, Chris, oh yeah!
I thought we would have had more goals. You know, we had so many chances. I think in the first half it should have been like 3-0. We missed a couple of chances.
I think we've qualified already. All we need is a draw. And I'm sure on Wednesday we're going to get another win.
Let the women tag along with the men. Let them watch the games together. Otherwise they'll keep complaining. Because I know for sure on Wednesday the Uganda game will end like at 3 a.m.
Hey, Uganda friends, what you have your job? Are you a business?
For sure. I want to thank you for that prayer, man. Your prayer really worked. And it feels so great. Yeah. It feels so great to be on the winning team. Yeah. Uganda Cranes all the way, you understand, man?
Now you get out of Uganda.
Yeah, bulungi nyo na wense. Nimusaja wawa na Uganda.
But your accent.
Get it from me. Uganda is going to be beaten by Egypt. Remember they're the host. And it's going to be beaten by Zimbabwe. Let's call it a fact.
Hey, Mr. Bidi Bam Bam.